Movie Theaters is working to make movie theaters more inclusive, and now they're teaming up with Variety KC to do just that by offering sensory kits to families. Joining me this morning is Paul Farnsworth from B&B Theaters. Thank you so much for being here, Paul.
Yeah, thank you for the invitation. Glad to be here.
First of all, I just want to talk about this initiative. What is it?
Sure. Well, I guess by way of a little bit of context, B&B has essentially five core values: family, fun, innovation, joy, and integrity. And so those things govern our corporate decision-making. We want to think of ways that we can enhance the experience for everyone and create an environment that isn't as inclusive, I guess, as possible.
Right.
And so a conversation with our partners at Variety sort of was the brainchild for this sensory backpack.
Okay, so tell us what's in it and how it kind of helps kids.
Sure, yeah. Well, I can kind of dig a little bit through here. It started, I guess, when we've had some families come in who have attended some of our sensory showtimes,
okay,
but then brought their children to some of our public showtimes,
right,
where the lights are low and the sound is loud.
Mm-hmm.
There's not a lot we can do to accommodate special requests during those public showtimes. So this kit gives us an alternative. We've got noise dampening headphones,
okay,
in there, which can be used just to dampen the sound or plugged into a tablet or a phone to create some white noise.
Okay.
There's also a battery pack in here to power these if you need it.
Okay.
Some.
And these headphones then are used to kind of take away the outside noise, but they're still able to hear the movie.
Right. If that's what they want to use them for. Alternatively, if they need something to just kind of quiet everything down,
right,
they can be used for that purpose,
okay,
as well. Some sunglasses, just in case the on-screen brightness or the ambient light is a little much for a child.
Right.
A weighted blanket in the event that they have some kind of wiggles or are a little bit squirmy. And then there's also a fidget cube here on the bag itself so that sort of antsy hands can find something to keep themselves occupied. So it's really been a great and well-received initiative from families who I think have children with those kinds of needs.
Right. So you have specific times where those kids that have those special requests can go to certain movies. But otherwise, if they want to come just to a regular movie, be
right,
a regular kid, they can use these kits.
Exactly right. We of course, have our closed captioning devices, our assistive hearing devices, descriptive audio, our sensory showtimes. But if they're just coming to a public showtime, there hadn't previously been a lot we could do to accommodate them.
Right.
So now we have this option for them.
You not only are teaming up with Variety KC, but you also mentioned that you're going to be, you know, training members of your staff,
right,
to be working with these kids.
That's right. We consulted with the Kansas City Behavioral Development Center to just make sure that our employees, our team members, were comfortable approaching guests that have any kind of need, making them feel like they're as welcome and as accommodated as everyone else.
Right.
So that was really an eye-opening thing for us and a great experience to make sure that we're doing all that we can practically to make them feel welcome in our facilities.
Right, that's fantastic. Yeah. So if somebody goes to the theater, how do they get their hands on one of these if they need it?
Well, they're totally free to check out. Just go to the box office, any of our Kansas City area locations, and say, do you have a sensory backpack? And we will. We will ask for like some collateral, a driver's license or a credit card, which of course will be returned to you,
right,
when the item is returned to us, at which point it will be sterilized and put back into circulation.
Yeah. All right. Perfect. Well, B&B Theaters, they're offering these new sensory kits starting here in Kansas City and then expanding across the nation. Thank you so much, Paul, for being here
today.
We appreciate it. We'll be right back.